just in case the funniest movie, we might make $100,000.